Check this out. This is the Royal Palace in Amsterdam.
Talk about having the whole world on your shoulders.
The carved statues in here were pretty cool
and represented different things.
Air and water,
earth and fire,
and much more.
There was a ton of art inside. This one pretty much covered the whole wall in this one room. The bedroom.
This is the room they used to hold the prisoners before they were executed.
Overall, pretty cool palace.
So next time you're in Amsterdam,